everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to share this makeup look, which is my everyday makeup look. It is very minimal and basic look, which you can wear on daily basis. So let's get started. So first of all, I'm gonna moisturize my face with aloe vera gel. Here I'm using Patanjali aloe vera gel. Next up, I'm using Nivea Men Sensitive Aftershave Balm with 0% alcohol. This product is very good to use as a primer because it has glycerin in it. It really sets our makeup and it won't let our makeup to go inside our pores and keeps our makeup all day long. Now we have prepped our face. Let's move on to the makeup. So here I'm using Pond's BB cream as my base. I'm not using foundation here because it is an everyday makeup, so we are keeping it light. Plus it has SPF in it, so it will protect our skin from the harsh sun rays. I'm taking pea size amount on the back of my hand and dotting it all over my face and blending it with my beauty blender. I have wet my beauty blender with water. By doing this, it absorbs less product and helps in blending your makeup into your skin very smoothly. Make sure to apply it on your neck as well. Now I'm gonna set my face with Maybelline New York Compact Powder in the shade Shell by using a fluffy brush. Make sure to tap the excess product. Now apply it on your face and neck. Moving on to the eyebrows, using this dark brown shade from this eyeshadow palette and filling my eyebrows with it. Now I'm taking light brown shade and dark brown shade from the same palette and applying it on my crease line in a semi-circle motion. It basically contours my eyes and gives my eyes some definition. Now I'm taking light pink shimmer shade and applying on the center of my eyelid to highlight my eyes. It is an everyday makeup look, so we are not going extra on the eyes. We are keeping it light here. Now I'm taking brown shades to contour my cheekbones and nose as well. Now I'm using rose water and spraying it on my face to set my makeup. It basically sets our makeup and it gives you very natural and subtle look. Let it air dry on your skin. Moving on to the mascara, I'm using MAC 1 here. I'm gonna be using pink lip shade for my blush. I'm using Lakme Enrich Satin in the shade 149. and dotting it on my cheeks and blending it with my finger or beauty blender. Moving on to my favorite part of makeup, which is highlighter. I'm using champagne shade from the same palette as a highlighter. I'm applying it on my higher points of face, my cheekbones and bridge of my nose. Moving on to the lips, I'm using Nude MAC lipstick. I also like to mix it with the pink lipstick. I'm using the same lipstick that I use for my blush. So this is what it turns out to be. So this was my makeup look. I hope you like it. If you did, then like, share and subscribe. Perfect Time signing off. See you in the next video. Bye.